Ian Dury, back in high school, believe it or not.